come look. You like that? I don't know.
No, Brian.
Thank you.
I'd like to call your attention to the back page of your program, which you may read later. There's a poem written by Kristen Dwan. Kristen, would you raise your hand, please? Kristen has many talents. It's entitled Birds in Flight. Also, I would like to mention that the solo that will be sung in the first song, Born Free, will be sung by Kwanja Jackson.
Thank you. Peter Garchek, Jamilith Gowdy, Eric Holmes, Amiel Piatti, Suzanne Thomas, Cindy Concoso, Jeff Welch. This year, something that we haven't done in the past, the City of Monroe Black Cultural Festival had a writing contest. Today we would like to recognize students who achieved recognition in that writing contest. To do that, Mrs. Lawrence will make the presentations.
Last month, 33 sixth graders and 18 eighth graders submitted essays to the Black Cultural Festival Committee, Department of Community Services, City of Monrovia. The students' essays expressed how they felt cultural harmony could be achieved by the year 2000. Each participant will receive a certificate. The winner's essays will be on display at Byberry Park, Saturday, June 24th. The winners of first through third place will receive trophies. Those winners of honorable mention will receive ribbons. The award will be presented at the award presentation to be held on that same day at approximately 5 p.m. at the Monrovia Band Show. According to the women that I've been in touch with, those students that have won, second place winner, Suzanne Thomas. And first place winner, Wendy Morris.
In the area of social science, Kim Dowell. In science, Sheila Cole. In physical education, Tanisha Whitehead. In reading literature, Wen Du.
here representing the Kiwanis Club is Karen Cullen.
First of all, I'd like to thank you all for inviting me here as a member of.
Kristen Juan is coming up. Joanne Mazur. award, the highest award the American Legion can present to any student that gets it. And I sat here and I heard names after name, almost felt like I should just keep some of them up here. But it is a great honor. I've been doing this now for the last 3 or 4 years, not only to this school, but this is about the fourth appearance I have made. I'll read what is on the medal. On one side it says, "Forgotten Country." On the other side, it says, "Courage, Honor, and Leadership, Patriotism, Scholarship, and Service." And on the certificate is Distinguished Achievement for anybody that ever reached the award. I had a younger son that reached this medal myself. So, will Suzanne Tonis come up? You can see why I said she should stay here.
Williams. Blanca Macias. Sandra Macias. William Anthony Parker. Dominic Kalana Rajana. Erica Estrada. Giovanni Del Rio. Kim Dowell. Christina Marie Casey. Yay! Elizabeth Avalos. Maria Chavez. Jeff Welch. Salvador Muriel. Stephen McGinty. Ananda Sine. Junior Valdivia. Tina Patch. Jennifer Airy. Sophia Ramos. Lisa Sweet. Farah Bajirumala. Michelle Horan. Cindy Troncoso. Elizabeth York. Joanna Mazur. Cody. Christopher Gonzalez. Matt